And the angel spake unto me, saying, These last records which thou hast seen among the Gentiles shall establish the truth of the first, which are the 12 apostles of the Lamb, shall make known the plain and precious things which have been taken away from them, and shall make known to all kindreds, tongues, and people that the Lamb of God is the Son of the Eternal Father and the Savior of the world, and that all men must come unto him, or they cannot be saved.